There's a new humanoid robot in town, and it moves like a contortionist RoboCop. Will the new Atlas compete with its fellow humanoid robots like the Tesla Bot and Digit from Agility Robotics in doing warehouse work? Boston Dynamics gave some hints. New grippers are in development that could serve a variety of functions, and the new design signals the company's move toward commercialization. For example, TeslaBot is often shown performing various types of labor, with the occasional yoga pose thrown in, whereas Boston Dynamics promotional videos for HD Atlas tended to focus on the robot's capabilities, with the occasional work task thrown in. Tesla says Optimus is made for tasks that are, quote, unsafe, repetitive, or boring, and Boston Dynamics says its Atlas is made for tasks that are, quote, dull, dirty, and dangerous. This rolls into the overarching industry-wide sales pitch that says robots aren't here to take your jobs, they're here to augment people or to do the jobs that most people don't want. How that plays out in reality remains to be seen.